about some wars. Wow, this game is brutally hard. What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within, Chapter 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, that bottom right-hand corner, that little button, give that subscription button a little click. If you guys want to stay up to date even more with what's going on with the channel, besides just subscribing and just being notified from YouTube, then you guys can check out my social medias, which are in the description below. And with that, let's play Chapter 5 of Evil Within. Yeah, the very end of this level had a lot of running. A lot of running away from shit that you can't kill. It's always fun. What the fuck is that? That looked crazy looking. I apparently already have it though. Okay. Oh! A portal.
Necessary for me, my ass.
Still can't go in any of these other rooms.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Nice. What's in here? Goop! Brain juice. Love it. Alright. Oh, can't go in there. Can't do that. Why does it always take so damn long to open doors? Abilities. Not really. Life gauge is always important. Maximum sprint time. That's really not becoming so hindering now. Probably gonna do something like that. Reload time, fire rate. Really could care less about the fire rate, honestly. If you're not taking your time while you're shooting in this game, then I don't know. I think you're probably doing something wrong. How you can sprint here again. Except for he stole a tubbo. Boop. He's watching, we can't leave once again. To get that dude. Oh, damn it. And I'm dead. Fantastic. Those fucking dudes, man, they kill me. Literally. I hate the invisible guys. There's like no telling where the fuck they are either. Who puts invisible enemies in a fucking horror game? Like, who the fuck does that? It's like Halo. You can still see them too. Like, they're invisible to a certain extent. Fuck it, I'll do it next time. I'm not going to that bullshit again. Oh, you bitch. You're done. Random creepy laughing, that's always fun.
Looks like I have to get down.
a rat with a fucking statue on him.
Locked. Need to find a key card.
Key card.
Out of ammo?
I'm dead. God, fucking bullet sponges, dude. Fucking bullet sponges. Do I still have a medkit? I knew I had syringes.
Out of ammo?
Fucking die. Bet money there's another one in there. That doesn't make any sense to me. Like, how can that be one shell? But guess what, Jake? They freaking started adding invisible enemies. You can't see them, and it's not like Halo invisible. Like you can kind of like tell like the outline of them a little bit.
So how do you even know that?
Exactly. Yeah, and it's usually if your health's low enough, then it's instant death. Sure. Kind of. This like blinds enemies. Yep.
You can kind of see the look.
How? Sleep. Just die. All my syringes are gone now. Uber's crying for you. Oh, really? His flails. Jesus, guy. Bullets! For me gun. Going downstairs. Going downstairs. In the dark. Of course. Like a peephole right now, and I got trapped in this room. I'm imagining so. Oh, they each create doors. This game is brutally hard.
How do you remember that symbol?
Oh, now you decide to be awake. I apologize for being in. Okay, let's do this guy first. Alright, what symbols am I supposed to be seeing right now? That's like a brain. Yeah, brain stem. And some cogs. Let's try it out. I don't want to take a lucky guess. Cog with three, right there. It's creepy. Did you hear the person laughing? Or crying? Oh. Oh. It's lovely. Let's see. Time. Oh, sunflower. Oh. In the chair. Ha! Get the hell out of here. Chair it is. Alright, last one. Some weird creature inside a bag over there. Adam. Okay, so it was like a cell. Cell with tail, cell without tail. I did cell without. Okay. My dude, you're looking a little rough. Nope. Nope. Don't want anything to do with that. Oh, nightmare door. It's fantastic.
Why would you do this? Straight up. Mine
has
like the outlast, like,
the story
of the
safe
asylum that everything went wrong, right?
Yeah, right. Who's this guy? Oh! Joseph? Joseph, is that you? What the hell was he sending? Dude, the audio is like so quiet in this game. It itches. There was one guy earlier, dude. He was like, my head itches. And he was like literally just picking apart his head. Yeah. No, I killed him. I shot him in the face like 2 times. My question is that what is this thing?
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Oh, cool. I got a partner now. He's sitting on a big old tongue.
Hop on that Google.
Hop on that Google.
Let's get out of here fast.
Yeah. Wait, is it the way I came through? Did I come through this way? Never mind, I can't go through that way, so.
You have no syringes
left?
You have no syringes left?
Nope. Night. Boy. Oh, I'm in there. Mize and Huffchers. Ooh, more shotgun shells. I'm gonna have a dead body on one of these. Kids wanna see a dead body?
Right here.
Yep. Money. Yeet. He got the goop, I think, though. No. Oh, he don't got the goop. He got the goop.
So what does that stuff?
It like lets you like power up your dude. Hey, probably
shouldn't stand right there
and aim your gun at me. Really?
I don't know.
He's retarded. That's heartbreaking. I'm aware of these things. Boom. Just did something. Make it dead. Joe's like, yeah, I did something with my life. That's a wrench. Yes. It sucks because once you run out of ammo or whatever, then you have to re-equip it. It's... Yeah, got a grenade. The grenade is mine, son.
Poor man got shot in the balls.
Oh yeah, dude, that guy didn't even have a chance.
Down with the window again.
Oh, there's ammo in there. It up. Do I want to go downstairs, though, is a real question. Joseph? Joseph, where you be? You thought someone was around the corner, too? You like how me and you both called the freaking the dude in the closet? It's like, dude, there's gonna be a dude in the closet. Another. Oh! Jimmy.
He's gonna come in the live watch.
You think so? I actually want to see if there's anything in these cupboards. I guess. Joseph, he's having a hard time. Where's Joseph? For real. I don't want to honestly blame him. I got some more ammunition, so I'm kind of happy about that. Yeah, dude, ammunition's sparing in this game. Like, I like those kind of games. It gives you a lot of chance. What the fuck is that?
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
It's a bunch of codes.
We can get past it.
Stand back.
Let me see if I can disarm it.
Joseph, you can do something.
Oh, jeez. Bye, Joseph. Bet money Joe's gonna get dumb blown up. Oh, wow, he did it. Joseph, you nerd. Yeah, Joseph, you. Whoa. Oh! 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 Bubba, what's wrong with your face? Bro, you just try to choke me out.
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
You can't tell by all the zombies.
Bet money. I'm gonna have to kill him.
I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, no need to worry. You just, you know, choked me out. Give me those matches. I don't know. We break stuff here, dude. Give me that. Yeah.
I'm good.
What? Oh, that's a save point. That's how you can tell it's a save
point. We need
point.
To move.
Is it a save point?
It's not like a save point, but it's like a place where I can upgrade my guy. It like teleports you. And then you can always tell because of that sound.
I knew it.
Whatever is the matter?
Oh, I was like, what the fuck? And then I finally. What the fuck is that? Right, 1 second, let me get my keys real quick. I got two of them. Yeah, this is like their.
So you can open whatever one you want?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's nice. So then it goop. It's nice because then you can go back to like the 8. Yeah.
So what is it?
It's
give you everything. You're not eating it though.
No, I already had max amount. So then I can come back to that, and then I still have those 2 left, and then I can use them later. Which is kind of nice. No. Once I use up whatever's in that box. No, that's what he gets put into to get his upgrades and all that. My lifespan? Yeah. Yeah.
Points are useful.
Yeah.
Range.
Shotgun. How many syringes I can hold would be. It's pretty brutal. He's like, ugh. He probably pooped himself. Really could care less about grenades. I mean, they're probably useful later, but I haven't really used one yet, so. You only really ever have a. You can come over here, dude. You really don't have, like. a reason to... improving your fire rate, like, that shouldn't do anything for you, because, like, in this game, you should be thinking about, like, shooting. Like, yeah, reload time, that makes a little more sense if you're impatient. I don't know. But, yeah, this crack in the door over here is new. This is really new. Don't know where it goes. Oh, cool, another one. Sweet. No. Checkpoint. What? What's that, gasoline? Yeah, they did. Oh, wow, one zombie? Alright. Bye, Joseph.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
I can't handle them on my own.
Oh! These are like smart zombies, like, I'll give that to them. Gotta burn them. Oh, he got caught in it. That's funny. I just never die.
Watch out. Please hurry.
Boom shakalaka.
Fuck.
Please hurry.
I don't know what to do. Ah! Grenade! Oh yeah, they have guns.
Out of ammo.
I did it.
Watch out. Got dynamite.
Dynamite. Ah! I'm a torso. Is that blood? Ooh. Oh yeah, there's like a weird spider creature woman thing. Yeah. And my fighter, I ran from her. I wouldn't call fighting, because that's not what it was. syringe. Ooh, bullets. Ooh, more bullets. Ooh, more matches. Dude is a I thought I died. I can equip stuff real quick. It's a goop. I'm dead, bro.
Where did that come from?
He threw a freaking grenade at me. The missions used to be like 30 minutes long, and now it takes me like a good like 40 minutes like per mission. I don't even know how many chapters there even are. I gotta look it up. Yeah, this is the first one. Oh, the first one will be a lot better. Have more updates to it. Here they come. Nade. Run, 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 run. I'll finish them off.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Yeah, great.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Batman.
Out of ammo?
Of course.
Please hurry.
For a minute, I mean, I know a chunk of your brain is missing. I think old boy was still alive. Oh my gosh. Get away. Boom.
Have a look at this.
Well, I'm good. She can, you know, do her thing in there. Okay.
Thank you.
just want to loot everything real quick. I'll be there in a minute, honey. Don't mean to be a dick. Whoa, that's a big juice one.
That was like 1,000.
Yeah, it was. That was nice. Stairs real quick. Oh my god, fat ass. Jesus. Fall. You're right. That's actually... Wait. Be an axe over there. I got 4 rounds. Let's see what's up. What's up?
I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Oh, it's a time limit. That's rough. Oh, I don't do here. Dropped it, buddy. Sorry. Boom. Come on.
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
On the bottom one to 5. You're welcome, homie. Oh! Oh, the chair!
The chair!
Damn, I'm gonna take out all these chairs down here. Wow. It is incredibly quiet. Key. Oh, yes, it was indeed inside of Mary. Shoot it. Anything? Nothing in here. Is this a man in position? The doors open it.
Oh, do they close automatically?
Mm-hmm. You know, like when doors close automatically? Creeps you out.
That often?
You're saying that doors don't close themselves? You're wrong.
You have any syringes or no?
Hang on!
No.
Coming. Hang on!
I know, I want to see where those boxes were. I saw some boxes.
Some boxes?
Some boxes. Yeah. Bam. Get his extra boxes, bro. Why? Oh, yeah, that wasn't that far of a fall.
Where'd they go?
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, this is really the place I want to be.
I think this is the
place where
Spider-Lady lives.
Spider-Lady lives? I don't know. She kind of just appeared out of the ground.
I mean,
out of pure concrete, you know, not a big deal. That's a match. Yep. Matches. Not Joseph. Joseph. Yes, I don't want to think about it.
Kidman, you there?
Bet money there's she's shooting Joseph. Just die. Yay.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Get that juice. Some more juice?
Sorry.
I thought I saw some more juice too. Weird. Yeah, I already picked it up.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Take your time, lady. We're regretting high heels right now. Just like some like emergency response to a whole bunch of shit going down in this insane asylum. And then, I guess so. Oh. Oh, there's that frequency again that's gonna drive him crazy. Well, that's cool. And of course, we're all in
different. Another one of those doors.
Oh, geez. Oh, man. Open that up, son. What's in here? Juice. 5,000. Yes, it was. Turn on, damn it. The electric chair. A max though. I should have blew my melee damage, honestly. Can't use it anymore. I only got 4,300. Can I damage multiply anything? I can for that. I don't think there's anything for 500 anymore. Scared there for a moment. Anything for 500? Grenades and matches. Which one? Okay. We outta here. We outta. Hey, can you look up how many missions are on this? This one's like an hour, dude. This is a long mission. Sure. Oh, I see you. Yeah. That was fantastic, thank you for that. And with that, I take my leave. That'll do it.
Pick this.
Holy crap, this will begin. Jesus.
For this dude, it took 9.5 hours.
Okay. What the hell is he barking at? Yeet. Burning stuff. It's so much fun. Yeah. It's coming from right there. It's dripping. But no, I agree. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Pretty much. Fuck, it's her. Shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Shit, shit, shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Fire seems to work.
I still do not know. Oh. Where did it go? Oh, it's on a bird. He didn't make it.
Really?
He did not make it. Yeah, this is still chapter 5. I've been playing this one for like an hour now. Whoa. I feel like she's gonna pop up again. Called it. Love enemies you can't defeat. Done. Great. Great, great, great. Great.
You didn't even do anything after you burned her 4 times. These traps.
Yeah, that was a trap. There's some kind of rhythm or rhyme in order to beat.
Yeah.
Pause what? You can cancel it, you're good. Just close that tab. Oh my gosh, I killed her. Thank God. Oh my gosh, dude, she was annoying. She did not take me nearly as long as a chainsaw dude, but oh my gosh. Like, dude, the bosses in this shit are pretty hard.
Subject's case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported, genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness.
This dude's smart.
Could you be what I've been searching for all these years, and under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
Whoa. Where the fuck am I now?
In the hell?
There you go. There you go. Done. Done. Dude, I was like his crazy laboratory membrane looking thing. I killed her though. I got her. Chapter 5 cleared. Oh my gosh, that was a really, really, really long, long episode right there. Alright guys. Like always. See you guys next time with Chapter 6 of Evil Within. See you.